The Honourable Member for Lunenburg.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. This past winter, we lost one of the province's premier educators far before his time. Gary Mason, a longtime teacher, administrator, and community pillar, passed away suddenly, leaving behind a loving family. He also left behind an extraordinary legacy of education. That legacy will live on, thanks in part to Literacy Nova Scotia in the form of the 2016 Gary Mason Learner Achievement Award. Even though he had officially retired, Gary continued to teach in the field of adult education. This award recognizes the outstanding achievements of an adult learner in Nova Scotia. This winner will be chosen by a committee from Literacy Nova Scotia. Gary was a man of many talents. There really was very little he could not do. Sports, academics, trade work, information technology, he mastered them all. But education was his true calling, and I am proud to say that this award has been named in his honour. Mr. Speaker, I ask all members of the House to join me in recognizing the life and career of Gary Mason and the award named in his honour. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.